Did Carla mean to bring us here? Carla's not moving.
Just give her a moment.
Clarence!
Wait, guys. Carla is leading us here, to this old potato chip.
Yeah.
Praise Carla!
This is just typical. I have to reschedule Darley for the fifth time today. Of course. Hello, operator?
I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure Carla wants to eat, too. See? I told you Carla was hungry. Feed me, Carla.
Clarence, let's go.
Yep, she's almost done.
Enough! Following this car around just led us to an afternoon of crumminess.
Jeffrey!
I had all these ideas for activities for today, but we could still get ice cream with Mavis.
But Carla is my best friend I ever had, who has the bestest ideas all the time.
Clarence, Carla is not real.
Oh, yeah? Then who made that drawing?
How? You! You're the one controlling it! Here, look. I could draw the same picture. Let me just... Wait. What the heck is going on? What?
Jeff, I said, right?
Whoa, she's gone crazy!
Okay, I'm interested. Can this really be happening?
She probably just short-circuited.
I'm telling you guys, Carla's gonna show us something real special. Carla, wait! Jimmo, come on!
That's a really steep hill. Plus, I still want to hang out with Mavis, right, Jeff?
I kind of want to see where Carla goes.
We'll never catch her now.
What the...
Oh, hey, were you thinking about going down this hill?
Yeah.
Oh, extreme! Well, you're definitely going to be needing this. And these. Nice knowing ya.
Thanks, Rita.
Are you guys out of your minds? Going down that hill? In the middle of the street? Do you know how dangerous that is?
In or out, Sumo?
Yeah.
I'm out.